Now the next chapter is high society. The first word is engage. Engage means busy rehna, masroof rehna, engage. So sentence is, all the cabs were engaged during the rain. All the cabs were engaged during the rain. All the cabs, C-A-B-S, cabs. B for ball. Students, C-A-B-S. Write the spellings very carefully. All the cabs, C-A-B-S, were engaged during the rain. During the rain. The next word is deceive. Deceive means dhoka dena. Kisi ko koi jhoot baat batana aur uspe se yakeen dilana. Okay? Now, the sentence for deceive is, the mother asked, A-S-K-E-D, asked the flower girl, not to deceive her. The mother asked the flower girl not to deceive her. Now, the third word is steadily. Steadily means to do something in a regular manner. Okay? Continuous. एक चीज करते रहना रेगुलर तरीके से उसको स्टेडली बोलते हैं यू हैव टू राइट द सेंटेंस ऑफ स्टेडली देन द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज जेन्युइन सिंसियर ट्रू और ऑथेंटिक जेन्युइन की मीनिंग है सिंसियर ट्रू और ऑथेंटिक देन द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज कर्टियस कर्टियस मीन्स पोलाइट एंड रिस्पेक्टफुल ओके इफ समवन इज पोलाइट विद यू और गिविंग रिस्पेक्ट टू यू देन इट मीन्स दैट ही इज बीइंग कर्टियस So you have to write the sentences of, I have told you two sentences, the engaged and deceived, I have given you. And you have to write steadily, genuine and courteous also. Read the chapter, you will get the sentences easily. Okay class, now the last chapter is Shakespeare's stage show. Shakespeare's stage show. First word is theater. Theater is a place where plays are done. Okay, so the sentence for the theater is Shakespeare and his fellow actors built the Globe Theater. Second word, competitors. Competitors की meaning है persons that are included in the competition जो आपके साथ compete कर रहे होते हैं जो आपके साथ मुकाबले में शिरकत कर रहे होते हैं कॉम्पिटिशन में हिस्सा लिया होता है जिन्होंने उनको कॉम्पिटिटर्स कहते हैं तो सेंटेंस फॉर द कॉम्पिटिटर्स इज टू प्रिवेंट PREVENT टू प्रिवेंट कॉम्पिटिटर्स फ्रॉम स्टीलिंग द आइडियाज टू प्रिवेंट द कॉम्पिटिटर्स फ्रॉम स्टीलिंग द आइडियाज प्लेराइट PLAY प्ले WRIGHTS प्लेराइट Kept their script secret. Okay, ये two sentences मैंने आपको dictate किए हैं आपको लिखने हैं you have to write them on your worksheet and the next three words you have to do by yourself. Worksheet में इनके sentences भी लाजमी लिखे होने चाहिए Third word is permission. Permission means किसी चीज़ की इजाज़त देना to allow something. Fourth word is impressive. Impressive means जो चीज़ आपकी attention gain करे जो अच्छी लगे उसको impressive बोलते हैं And accommodate means to provide space, accommodate, okay? इनके sentences आपको book के chapter में easily available होंगे class